Entomologist Tyler Tolles is checking these fields for armyworms, and he doesn't have to check for long. These inch-long caterpillars are abundant in Franklin Parish in crops such as rice, corn, and soybeans.
Some of the fields on station do mimic a lot of what we're seeing outside the station. We have a couple of fields that are worse than others. We have a couple of fields that aren't even touched. Really what it comes down to is which beans are the most lush, because that's where the moths prefer to lay their eggs, is in fresh green leaves like this. If we had armyworms out here, this is where they'd prefer to be feeding. This is where the moths tend to lay most of the eggs.
Toll says these invaders are due in part to the wet conditions much of Louisiana has faced this year.
It's probably one of the worst years for fall armyworm that we've seen in a very long time. I'm not exactly sure why we're seeing such the large population that we're seeing this year. I don't know if it's because of the host that we have in the ecosystem this year. We've had a lot of rain. The environment's been really conducive for their explosion, and we saw it.
It's not just crops that are affected. About 6 miles away, this pasture has been devastated by armyworms, in some places eaten down to the dirt. It's a double whammy for cattlemen who couldn't make hay because of all the rain, which then brought the worms.
You lose your hay if you don't catch them very quickly, because as you can see from this field, overnight they can decimate a field. So it's a two-pronged thing. It costs you a little bit in time and chemical cost, and then it costs you because you don't have the hay to sell or feed.
So as you can see around me, there's a lot of dry, dead grass, like the stuff you can right in front of me. And as you can see, it's all due to this armyworms. These little things right here crawling across this dead grass are responsible for all of this damage, impacting not only soybeans and many of the major crops grown in central Louisiana, but these pastures. And while it's hot and dry right now during the summer, it'll be winter when they really feel it, when all this field doesn't produce the hay that they normally get. Reporting from Franklin Parish, I'm Neil Melancon.
Army worms are so bad for our neighbors to the north up in Arkansas that entomologists are looking for special use of Intrepid, a pesticide, to control them on the state's rice crop. One scientist there said it's the worst outbreak he's ever seen of army worms.